He came down from Boston to be closer to her mother and to try a little taste of country life. She was her mother's only daughter from a good school where they taught her how to walk and talk and fold a napkin right. I was Boots and Levi's born, driving cows and planting corn, and anything that sparkled caught my eye. She was a different kind of flower, nothing like my country clover, but I figured I could touch her if I tried. I only meant to touch her just one time, let her go. Touching her was loving her, and how was I to know that she'd be the kind of flower gallant hands could never hold? While I was reaching for her body, she was reaching for my soul. Boston, my soul is all it cost me just to touch her now. I wish I'd never tried. She was a different kind of flower. After having known her, I just can't keep country clover on my mind. Just one time and let her go. Touching her was loving her, and how was I to know that she'd be the kind of flower callous hands could never hold? While I was reaching for her body, she was reaching for my soul.